Ladies and gentlemen, referee John Brown stops us both to the unanswered blows at 2 minutes 13 seconds of round number one. Your winner by technical knockout, Chase Crash Degenhardt.